near the southernmost point of New York City, along a waterway called the Arthur Kill.
This was a graveyard where everybody brought their ships when they had to be scrapped. I love Woody's Yard. I think it should stay there as a historic site.
I think most city dwellers don't really know about this place. See a lot of ships, have sunken ships that looked visually just gorgeous.